comigo. Todo mundo. Comigo. Vai. Todo mundo.
I think here there's a product that is very special and open up the eyes and the mind and the feeling of what is going on actually in Europe. How does people create there? How does people live and deal with art? And it's not something that another company is coming to perform as guests. It's guests that are really living and smelling and creating.